afraid is your best option. Your brain on the wall, your eyes on the desk watching. Versace chopsticks and rock shrimps, the top chefs, experts at making Pyrex stretch. El Mágico water take his half a shotty to catch your body. He had the fucking silencer wrapped up like a salami. Shot three, you sounded like a baby sneeze. Stick trigger from the automatic baby squeeze. I send shooters on scooters, snipers on motorcycles, cruisers out of Ubers. Plus I supply the Rugas, Uzis, Limas, and Lugas, Illuminati, Palooza. Plus I don't know how you maneuver, make a move and leave your fucking head smoking like a hookah. Give your dope piece of crew cut, it'll happen so fast you won't even know who or what.
Look, 30 shot Mac, violators perish. Got in the game with the flow that niggas obviously cherish. Jump out the Mazda, shit on my necklace by the 100 carats. Hand on my shoddy and I'm probably finna air it. I shit on anything niggas send me to spit on. Any niggas get out of line, I dump a clip on. Before rap, I was in them kitchens getting my mix on. Carpal tunnel all in my wrist from getting my whip on. I'm realer than them rappers you deem to be real niggas. You call him big homie, to me he a little nigga. If it's smoke, I ain't never too busy to deal with you. But I call Lil Bro to ensure that you kill quicker. Spill liquor, steal pictures on light poles. Drum all in a stick, it ain't heavy, that's the light pole. 10 piece on your head, yeah, I know the price low. They gon' make sure it's done before the end of the night, though. Machine, alright, yo?
Spit that fire from the pit of my soul, it's never debatable. Your bio is degrading, thank God it's biodegradable. You need to sell pork sausages in the synagogue. Look, all my dogs are cold, the Iditarod. And that there was a Klondike bar. For any female MC asking me for 16s, I'm like, what would you do for this Klondike bar? Slam any MC on the concrete, you consider hard. Thought any scheme against the God, a worthy plan. Shit on any so-called king or queen, leave the latrine. Then I'll dare you a dirty hand. You should be afraid, you should be very afraid. Try to escape, I will mutilate you in various ways. When the chariot swing down, I made the chariot stay and prayed for vibranium to destroy the Aryan roots with. Jetstar, no cardio, though, facelift.